Hi, you guys. I am currently at my aunt's house, and I was just gonna tell y'all about my day. I'm kind of talking quietly because my aunt is sleeping because she has to go to work really super early in the morning, and she works at the hospital where she lives at, and I think she's like a medicine lady. I was just, coming on lovely YouTube to tell y'all how my day was. That was pretty good overall. Friday, pretty good day at school. I was a sophomore. Yeah, I'm a sophomore in high school. And what I am currently wearing, because it is close enough to pretty late in the nighttime, I think it's around like 10-ish, almost 11, I think. But currently what I'm wearing, since it's close to bedtime, are close to me just draining out of all the energy I've left. I'm wearing a Aeropostale shirt, long sleeve. It's kind of like a half and half type thing. I mean, you can roll up the sleeves kind of on the short sleeves. I have some Tinkerbell pajama pants on. I don't feel like to show you, and I have my hair in this messy bun with one of my mom's ponytail thing, scrunchy things on it. I'm wearing my glasses, I don't have contacts. I'm drinking water and eating. I was eating these, but they're empty. There wasn't a lot left. This is what currently is on my lips. It is an EOS ball. Back to my day. It was pretty good overall. And the first period went by pretty good. First period is ROTC, and second period is economics, I think. Yeah, economics, and we had to do a test in there, which wasn't pretty fun, but you know how those things go. Third period is lunch. Watching a video.
Who's talking?
Me.
Who are you talking to? You're talking to yourself?
Yeah.
You're watching music.
I'm videoing.
Why are you videoing this?
Telling people on YouTube how my day was.
Oh. Why didn't I know?
I was just finishing it.
Oh, sorry.